Please stand for the pledges and moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. Please remain standing for the moment of silence.
Good afternoon, Buck Nation. You're tuned in to StampedeTV with Anna Maria Brown. Here's a word from the senior class.
Hey, Paul, what are you doing on May 25th?
I'm going to the senior picnic. You should go too.
What is that?
It's basically like, it's a fun time for all the seniors to just unwind at the end of the year. And the senior offices have been working like really hard to get together and plan the event. And you should be there. It's from 3:30 to 5, and we're going to have like a ton of events. Just make sure to be there with a group of friends and you have a lot of fun.
Awesome.
Last night, the annual Senior Award Ceremony was held in honor of students receiving awards, scholarships, and recognition for their achievements throughout their high school career. The evening began with a special reception for students named First in Family.
First in Family is a reception that we at Haltom High School, the administrative staff, decided we needed to appropriately celebrate the young ladies and young men who have taken it upon themselves to shoulder the dreams of their parents and finish high school. A number of our students come from their parents come from a country where they either did not get a diploma or they don't have one from a school here in America. So these students are the very first in their immediate family to go through 12 years of high school and earn that diploma, for which we feel they deserve special recognition.
Senior awards tonight for Haltom High School has always been a special event. And that we get to recognize kids for the accomplishments they've had over their 4 years at Haltom High School, including obviously their senior year, the most important one. I think it's a great event not only for the students but for their families, because it really is a culmination of their dreams as well.
Congratulations to Miss and Mr. Haltom, Rocio Mendoza and Michael Garcia. Haltom High School is proud to acknowledge the success of the class of 2016. Best wishes on behalf of Stampede TV.
For tuning in to StampedeTV. Happy National Visit Your Relatives Day. Perfect landing. And remember,